Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Leading Numerical Aptitude. My name is Almas and you people are watching my YouTube channel where I'll be uploading videos for aptitude classes for all competitive exams.
Find the net value of a number 240 while it is decreased by 30% and then again increased by 10%. See here, before finding the net value, we have to always first find the net percentage change of a given number. See here, what is the given number? That is 240 is the given number in the question. First, it is decreased by 30%. It means decrease ke jagah mein aayega minus. By what value? By 30%. Then again, it is increased by 10%. Increase ke jagah mein aayega plus. By what value? By 10%. Now, how to find the net percentage change of a number? That is minus 30 plus 10 minus into plus minus 30 into 10 upon 100%. Now, 0, 0, 0, 0 got cancelled. Minus 30 plus 10 is minus 20 minus 3. That is nothing but minus 23%. See here, since the answer is negative, there is net decreases. Now we have to find the net value of a given number. See, since the answer is negative, that is nothing but there is net decreasing. To find the net value of a given number, we'll be using the formula. Net value is equal to A minus A into net percentage change of A. See here, in the formula we are using the minus sign. Why? Because net percentage change of A ka jo value hai, that is negative, that is nothing but net decreasing. So we are using A minus A into net percentage change of A. See, A ki jo value hai, that is 240 minus A ki jo value hai, that is 240 into net percentage change of A, how much we got? That is 23%. Now solve this one, that is 240 minus 240 into 23% can be written as 23 upon 100. Now 0 and 0 got cancelled. 240 minus 24 into 23 is 552 upon 10. Again this can be written as 240 minus 55.2. 55.2. Now 240 minus 55.2 gives you the answer 184.8. Now 184.8 is the net value of a given number 240 while it is decreased by 30% and then again increased by 10%.
I hope this video class was very helpful, and students, don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you just like this video, and hit the bell icon for my next video notification. And thank you so much for watching my video.